Father God, I thank you for this opportunity to join other Christian believers in this endeavor to speak life into the lives of women all over the world. I speak as a Christian man, a husband, a father, a brother, and a friend. I don't speak as if I am perfect or have all the answers, but as a young man who has all confidence in God, knowing that nothing is too hard for you, and without you, I can do nothing. Father God, now, in the name of Jesus, I thank you for the confirmation of your word, and that your word is truth, and I ask that you stretch forth your hand and heal my sisters from any past or present circumstances that may be causing them pain. Help them to realize that they are precious in your sight, that you are their helper, and you are a friend that sticketh closer than any brother. Therefore, they can cast all their cares on you. Father, you know exactly what many are facing, and we ask that you break the cycle right now, low self-esteem and competition over the perceived notion that there are only a few good men. Help them to hold their heads up and remember that there is hope in you, that your mercies are new every morning, that even though man has let them down, you are there and will never leave or abandon them. Teach them to not solely trust in feelings, but to put their trust in you. Help them to realize that their identity comes from you, because you already have a design and purpose for their lives, because you know the thoughts that you think towards them, thoughts of peace and not of evil, but to give them an expected end. Let them not be swayed or put their confidence in what the media or entertainment moguls say they are, that they are not defined by what they were, drive, or where they live. Let them look to you for wisdom and lean not to their own understanding, knowing that you will direct their steps. Father, I ask that you grace them with the hand of mercy and loving kindness. Breathe on them a fresh breath of life to be renewed in their spirit, body, and soul. Open their minds to be able to trust men again, the right men, men who will honor and cherish them for the wonderful women they are. Assign angels that excel in strength to keep them in all their ways. Father, my heart's desire is that my sisters are saved. Help them to seek you first, your kingdom, and your righteousness. Let them know that the weapons will be formed against them, but they don't have to prosper. Ladies, your weapons are not carnal, but are mighty through God to pull down every stronghold in your life. Never render evil for evil, but continue to follow that which is good. Pray continually, prove all things, abstain from all appearances of evil. I pray God's protection be forever upon you, and that your whole spirit and soul be preserved blameless unto the coming of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. As these prayers are honored and answered by God, I caution you to please give God all the praise, glory, and honor. Amen and amen.